light merrily, and the waters swiftly glide, where primroses and the daisies grow, down by Blackwater side. I spied two lovers talking as they walked down by Blackwater's side, and as he embraced her, these words to her he said: "When I am in America, I'll be true to my Irish maid." Girls you'll find, and you'll have sweet hearts on your own, more pleasing to your mind. Don't forget the promises and the vows to me you made. Stay at home alone, do not roam from your bonny Irish maid. For there's not a bird in yonder bush, nor a flower in yonder lake, that does remind me, love, of you, my bonny Irish maid. Until you do return again to your bonny Irish maid.